This is madness.
The Daleks will no longer be a threat to no one. The universe will no longer be afraid. Stand with me, my brothers, to the end.
Forgive me, my lord. You seem to be out of control of the situation. This war has changed us all.
Do I have your word? Will you stand with me?
Never. Don't make me your enemy, Castellan.
Gallifrey's gone mad. So this is where you've been hiding.
Yes. I used to come here often when I was a child. It's lucky you're here. Rassilon has sent the guards to kill us both. I couldn't save her. I couldn't.
This war has changed us all. Even you and the Time Lords. It's not right. Doctor, what are you going to do?
I'm going to finish off Rassilon once and for all. And end this battle.
Be serious.
I've never been so serious in all my life. Devils were right all those years ago. Perhaps this way of true peace. Everything Dalek, Time Lords, gone in an instant by one push of a button. Is that what you think it's about? I'm not trying to win. I'm doing this because I wanted to be someone, or because I hate someone, or because I want to blame someone. It's because it's fun. God knows, because it's easy. It's not even decent. And above all else, it's kind. It's just that. It's just kind. If I run away today, good people would die if I stand and fight. Some of them might live. May not many. Maybe not long. Hey, you know, then maybe no point into any of this. But it's all the best I can do. So I'm going to do it. And I will stand here, doing it kills me. And I'm going to die, too. Someday. And how will that be? When I fall, stand with me. These people are terrified. Maybe, well, we can a little. Why not? Just at the end. Just be kind.
Still no sign of the doctor, my lord.
I want to be found.
And there is no involved of the against of the ultimate sanction.
It is too late.
But you can't act without the High Council. God damn it, I am the High Council.
And tell the guards to kill those who are more against me.
Where are we?
Out of time and all space.
Not necessarily, Doctor.
Welcome to my domain, Time Lord. I know why you are here.
Stop the war.
It's in my hand. You know, once you've used it, there is no turning back. Both sides must. Yes.
The Time Lords and Daleks gone in a blink of an eye.
Face it! We have the upper hand! You'd better surrender.
You cannot win it.
I have a fleet of 10 million. You are outnumbered. This is a day when the Time War ends, and we shall be the victors.
Let's go. And pick up another. Wiped out.
Do you have the stomach to do what's necessary?
There's no going back. I don't think I would try to stop you if I could. But for the sake of creation and the fate of the universe, do it. But I don't want to leave you behind. I will never forget you, Sophie.